Ayan, so naputol ang ating broadcast, but I wanted to continue. Naganap lang tayo ng konti ng signal. Ayan, sige, hindi pa tapos yung tour, madami pa. Please share all of the views, all of the eventual earnings. Idodonate sa Angat Buhay 100%. So tuloy natin. Ayan, parang banig na may Lenny Kiko. Bulwagang Bayan. Hindi ko nakita kanina yun. Kasi yun yung art. Ito yung mga sandok. So, ito nga yung parang bar area kung saan tayo nag-stop kanina. With the books, coffee table books, na ginawa for the campaign. San Telmo, Liwanag sa Dilim. Oh. Didn't know that. Okay, so different books. Bakit pink? You know. Ito video wall. And ito, mga parang ko. Nice. Okay, nice. So, iba't ibang characters na may pink garb and mga slogan during a campaign. You know, ang ganda. So, nakalagay kung sinong gumawa. Kakampink paper dolls. May ganyan pala, hindi ko nabutan yan ng campaign. And this one, different places. Isabela, sa taas. Ayan. Nice. Ito mga love letter kay VP Lenny. Mga liham mula sa kabataan. Yeah. Ah, it's like for kids, galing sa kids or maybe students. Yeah, mga student leader din.
Dali lang sa taas.
Kayo po ang pag-asa ng mga youth. Ayan. Nice. Go Lavorn. Nice. Okay. And ito, sa pang text, pinagsama-samang ambag, explaining how I guess this was put together with the contributions, items from the campaign, from the volunteers mismo, tulad natin. More formal attire. Ayan. Nice. And this one, English version. Pink, quickly becoming millions, blah blah blah. Explaining kung ano yung nakikita natin dito. And I like that art. Lenny Kiko, babae at magsasaka. No to magnanakaw, yes to lugaw. Okay, so pagdating dito, may dalawa pang room. I don't know how far we are from being done, but we'll continue. Ayan, pasalubong museum shop. Silipin natin mabilis. Mga binibenta sigurong memorabilia. We'll come back here, but I'm just gonna show first. Ayan. Ayan, different pins and items ng Angat Buhay, t-shirts din. And different items. Ayan, balik tayo maya-maya. Excuse po. Oh, nice. Okay, medyo nagpo-pause. But, yeah, I'm gonna try and continue. Medyo mahina yating signal dito. But yeah, sige, tuloy natin. Ito, more pa pala. More descriptions. Tapos galing ako dun sa pasalubong area, but I had to go out. Medyo mahina yung signal. Ayan. Nice. Punta tayo dito sa other room natin. Excuse po. And this one. Ah, nice. So ito ay iba't ibang contributions pa rin. You have a donation box. Yan, maglalagay tayo dyan mamaya. to support your efforts. Oh, ito yung ating sinasabing sculpture. Ni Maui, if I'm not mistaken. Maui, if you're still there. Ito ba yun? And Philippine flag. And ito yung archipelago ng Pilipinas. And then a woman holding the Philippine flag. Ayan. Ang ganda. Sinong artist nito? Jeff Allen, if I can read correctly. Or Aline. Ayan. Nice. Ito, iba't ibang art. Oh, meron pang walis tambo, walis tingting. Ang galing. Okay. Ayan, may mga toilet, syempre. For your usage, ayan. VP Lenny and Kiko. Ah, nice. These ones are what? Ayun, merong orasan doon, ipamalo sa mag... sinigang na kanduli. Pink na walis tambo, syempre. Saan kaya galing yan? And then may mga candy po. Ah, soap pala, soap. Lenny soap. Kalayaan sa COVID, Lenny Kiko. Pamaypay. More bags. And these are palayok. Malayok na pink. So ito, ano yan? Chopping board. Just Lenny R yung nakalagay. Ayan. Okay, more here. So comment lang kayo dyan and please share. Alam ko naputol yung broadcast but we're gonna continue until matapos yung tour. Hindi naman ganun kalakihan. I-consulta, nakalagay din dyan. Ito yung iba't ibang, ano man tawag dito? Alcohol sprayer, alcohol spray or containers na may VP Lenny or Kiko campaign materials. Ito, syempre, mga face mask, maraming ginawang ganyan. Ayan, medyo maliwanag. Igilid tayo, ayan. Nice. Ang gandun sa taas, meron. Nice. Okay, over here, mga inuman naman, ayan o. Mugs. Oh, nice. Okay, ayan, meron din mga flask. Tapos may nakalagay na ganyan, kakang pink. Mga holder ng flask. Iba't ibang mugs with art. Nice. And and more of those. Kiko. Ito ay, what's this? Puno ng handog. More. Okay, here ay, o nga may mga binigay pang ganito, mga crown, mga tiara na yeah, during the campaign, ayan, may ganyan. Ano to? Ah, ganda oh. Coffee beans. Nice. Na crown. Malamang Batangas yan galing. Ayan. Different things. Ayan, may mga sapatos. Oh, more shoes. And then mga balaklak. More shoes. Ito yung isa pang sculpture, sculpture. Hindi naman to Philippine archipelago, iba naman. Gown. Tapos, VP Lenny. Abundance of gifts. Here. Ito ay, ito yung mga art ni Robert Alejandro. Artist na sumuporta kay VP Lenny during the campaign. So, yan, very distinct. Yan yung style niya. So, kita yan sa mga items dito. Nice. And here, ganda. Oo nga, nagkaroon pa ng mga ganito. During the campaign season. Ayan, no? yung mga pailaw na may Lenny. And then ito mga abaniko, mga cap. Nagkaroon din ako ng ganyang cap during the house to house. Pero yung cap ko na ganyan during the house to house, wala, hinablot sa akin ni Nakaw kasi nga gustong gusto yung cap nung Lenny Kiko. So wala, binigay ko na lang, syempre. Iba naman yung house to house container. So that was nice. Okay, we'll keep going. Ito yung nakikita natin sa likod. Yan po yung kay Robert Alejandro. Yan yung mga abaniko, pamaypay. Robert Alejandro Art. And ito ay mga tote bags. Tapos, para sa mga rider, ano ba tawag dyan? Parang hindi ka masunog sa araw. Ito yung mga baller bands. Very sikat din, very in demand during the house-to-house campaign. Laging yan yung hinihingi. O kaya yung mga ganun. Nakalimutan ko na yung tawag dun. Ayan, mga comics, more comics. Nice. Ah, ito, pamaypay. Sumikat din yan. Ang daming namimigay niyan during the rallies. Oh, this one. Yan, namigay tayo ng mga ganyang collateral. Yan mismo yung pinamigay natin. Even these ones. Yung kay Kiko. Yeah. Nice. Okay. Dolls. Nice. Ganda ng kulay. Ganda ng theme. Then you have that. This is Basahan for a Cause. Okay. Ayan yung kabilang room kung saan tayo galing. More. Ganda, oh. Caps. And then here you have... Oh, what's this? The fuck is this? Pangkape? Ah, parang grinder. Coffee grinder. Here. Oh, yan. Mga, ang tawag dyan, light stick ba yan? Light sticks. And then here, para mga display. And, Lenny. And doon parang may mapa, astrological map. Anong nakalagay? May 9. Didn't go our way though, but anyway. Good memorabilia. K-pop stands, Lenny Kiko. Oh, may laman yung bumbilya. Then you have light sticks, more light sticks. Nice. Okay, these are... Okay, mga... Anong tawag dito? Ponytail? Ponytail na pink. Yung mga cute na binigay din. Nice. And then... More accessories na pink. Ayan. Ganda. Awesome. We move on. Oh, ang cute. Ang ganda nun, yung bag. Hand-painted. Cool. Nice. Hand-painted din, oh. Nice. Okay, ano. Ano ang bag mo? Samutsaring bag. Nice. Cute. Ayan. Lenny bag, Lenny. Ayan. Okay. Ayan, more pins. Okay. Medyo mahina yung signal, but if you have any questions or comments, just put it there. Kung hindi ko man mabasa ngayon during the live, I'm gonna reply and read to it later on. Ayan, pakita ko yung isang likod, merong gulong doon na may art. Ganda. Okay. And of course, as always, share if you care. Share para mas lumaki yung audience, mas maraming makakita ng mga kaibigan nyo, and lumaki yung audience natin ng kwentuhan natin. Nice. Iba't ibang pin, mga ref magnet or even bag tags. Ikaw even, Lenny para sa lahat. Oh, cute. Angat buhay. Ito, Robert Alejandro siguro to. Nice. Okay. Oh, may mga picture din na malalaki na ganito. Ayan, napuputol talaga eh. Ay, nako. Anyway, I keep coming back and forth. Kapag nawawala yung signal, medyo lumalabas ako. But anyway, bear with me. I'm not gonna cut this short. I'm gonna just end kapag tapos na. But pag nawawala na ako ng signal, I'll continue. Lalabas na uli ako dito para magkaroon ng signal. Mag-collect muna ako ng signal dito. Palakas muna tayong signal before tayo pumasok. Ayun yung mga surfboard. Tarantadong kalbo. Okay, try ko na ulit. Papasok mo tayo. Ayan. Nice. Museum shop. No po. Ah, mga ribbons pala to. Iba't ibang ribbons. Pink ribbons. And I think kanina ko pinapakita in the background. And tuloy ang biyahe. Sama na. Tanglaw. Saan ba yung Tanglaw? Sa Laguna yata yun, if I'm not mistaken. Nice. Hello. Ayan, Tumindig, Husay at Tibay. Tapos may ganyan, parang jeepney lang na facade. Tapos dito, ito yung mga bags kanina. Ayan, I think we're done dito sa part na to. We're gonna move on to a different part. Ayan. Ah, ito, hindi ko pa napakita. Mga crown. Iba't ibang crown na binigay. Ayan. Ganun ito. Sa kaya yan galing? Kasi ito may mascara. Marinduque, of course. Marinduque din. Ayan. Kasi ito yung mga palayok. Walis Tingting, Walis Tambo. Hello. Ito yung iba't ibang mask. Nice. Ito, oh, I missed this. Ayan. Galing o Lego. It's a Lego piece. Lego. Ito, sigat din yan. Radical, tapos yung kakampink na fan. Marami ding nagpicture dyan. Ayan. And then, ito yung other guests. Yan, Lenny Tico. Itong sculpture na tinatanong yata kanina if it's here. I think that's it. Yan. Lipat na tayo. Punta tayo sa ibang room. Nice. Okay. Ayan. Okay, so before I go there, baka mawala na naman ng signal, but I'm just gonna try and explain. So 10 a.m. I think pinakaunang batch na pinapasok for the public, and like I said before, libre lang yung entrance dito, walang entrance fee. All you have to do is punta dun sa link sa Angat Buhay so that they can give you a schedule. You have to pick a schedule. Kailangan nyo rin mag-fill out ng health declaration form for pandemic purposes, para kasi limited sila to 50 people per hour. More than 50 people per hour, they're not allowing it for distance sake nga. And then open sila Tuesday to Saturday from 10 a.m. to 4 p.m. if I'm not mistaken. So punta na kayo dun sa Angat Buhay link so that you can register as well for this, right? Ayan, medyo dumadami na yung tao. Kanina, mga like 5 or 6 lang kami. And then, ayan, may iba pang tao na dumating. Ayan, si... Ito ba si Kakamping 101? Ikaw ba yun, sir? Ayan, oh, ayan, nice.
Hello po sa lahat.
Ayan, nagva-vlog si sir. So, we'll let him do that. Medyo sigat yan si sir, Kakamping 101. If I'm not mistaken, siya yata yung namibigay ng bigas na 20 pesos per kilo. Yung pangakong 20 pesos, siya yung nagbibigay. Ayan. Ayan. Yung iba, nagpipicture, nagbivideo. Ito yung main hall in the museum. Ayan na kayo tarantadong kalbo. Okay. Ayan. Ito. Ayan siya. Ayan. Hello. Okay. So, we'll leave them there. And then, try natin pumasok dun sa pasalubong. Ayan. Tingnan ko. I'll try and show you kung aabot yung signal dito. Medyo mahina yung signal dito. Okay, wait. Lagay ko lang yung aking face mask. Okay, so ito may mga price tag, Museo ng Pag-asa, and you can purchase para yung proceeds, it's going to go to Angat Buhay. Ayan. Oh, nice. Ito mga to. Ah, display lang. Okay. Good. Sa lakot. Ayan, may mga ref magnet. Books. Ayan, mga poems. Servant leader. Of course, mga pin. T-shirt. Oh, kids club. Ayan, may mga linya-linya. Ayan. Iba't ibang Angat Buhay shirts. Yan yung mga presyo, $370, $490.
Good morning po, welcome
to the Muslim Center. Good morning. And okay. Mga t-shirt. Angat Buhay t-shirt and cap. Oh, may cap pala. Nice. And then, Angat Buhay volunteer. Iba't ibang paraphernalia na Shibuya's crossing. And $350 yung mga ganyang tote bag. Ayan. Ayan, Pasalubong Museum Shop. Yan yung tawag. Okay, so, I had to go out. Wala na namang signal. Ayan, nakita kayo dyan. Sino? Ni Kakamping 101? Yeah, I didn't expect it. I've never met him. But anyway, I'll try to get a picture with the guy. Ito, dito tayo sa labas. Libreng lugaw. And if you have any comments, comments lang kayo dyan. Ito parang nakita na natin sa campaign. And ito din. Yung jeep. Wow. Baka ito yung jeep na ginamit nila for the TV ad. Nagkaroon sila ng TV commercial. And maybe this was it. Kaming bahala sa'yo. Enjoy the ride. Ah, I think ito nga yun. Ano? Pwede kang pumasok dito. Anyway, I'll show it to you first. Ayan, merong parang cafe dito. Cafe, what does it say? Katoto. Cafe Katoto. Uh-huh. And then may art pa din. Nice. And then eting famous museum na dinonate ni Ate Tin at ni Kuya Sherwin. Nung nasa Cavite sila, she had to ride motorbike. Ayan, dinonate nila dito sa Museo ng Pag-asa. Sobrang bait, diba? Binigay nila dito for the people to see it. Ayan, and ito yung jeep. Gobyernong tapat, angat buhay lahat. Yeah, I think ito nga yun. Ayan, pink lahat. Pink gulong. Angat, gobyernong tapat. Ayan. And then here, ito yung mga mensahe. Well, I'll see. Oh, it can. Ayun, no? Very nice. So, parang binili na nila to or dinonate na sa kanila siguro, I guess. Lenny Kiko 2022. Ayan. Nice. And then you have that. So, yun yung entrance na pinasukan natin kanina. So, you can see na bahay talaga siya. That was donated. Ayan. Ayan. And here, if I go more, yung cafe where people could eat, I guess. Let's show that. And kita din yung art. Ayan. Ganda. Okay. Oh, nice. Ayan. Right. Lagay ko lang yung... may garden dito. Malaki-laki din yung property. Ayan. So you could see it. Ah. So ayan. Dun sa taas yung mga opisina nila. Then yun yung iba't ibang room. Merong murals dito. Ayan, kapayapaan, kalayaan. And ito na yung exit sa kabila. Oh! Ito na yung harapan. Okay, nothing there. Balik tayo. Dun yung cafe where you could drink. Have something. Yeah, my coffee, my refreshments that you can pay for. Ayan, mga Cafe Barako. Sabi, Pilotos Ground. So, cafe. Ayan. And then here, ito yung parang nook nila for eating. Ito, I have been ng sinin, sabi. Ayan. Okay, this is where people eat. My art. Ayan. Okay. Ito yung bike. The famous bike. And ito. Exit lang po yata dyan. Lumabas lang po ako dito eh. Doon po yung pasukan sa kabila. Ayan. Ito, may mga messages. Pangako ng bayan. Ayan. May isa ding nagre-record dito na kaibigan natin. Hello, sir. Ayan. Cafe Katoto. Ayan. Yung panglugaw. At ito yung entrance. Ikot na tayo. Ayan, dito kayo magre-register. Walang kailangang bayaran. Ayan. And ito yung entrance na pinakita natin kanina. Ayan, that's me. Hello. At ito uling room. Balikbayan, return to home. Ganda. Ang ganda talaga nitong room na to, grabe. Sino kayo artist nito? Sobrang galing. May installment pa dun sa taas. Ayan, ito yung museo ng pag-asa. Ayan. Okay. And alright, so that's pretty much it. I think para matapos yung tour, you're gonna need maybe mga 20 to 30 minutes. Self-paced naman siya. And walang tour, walang guide na mag-guide sa'yo. Bahala ka kung saan ka sa magustong pumunta na hindi off-limits. So punta lang kayo dun sa Angat Buhay na link so that you can register. You need to register. And paalala lang itong sa main sign. Ayan, itong Museo ng Pag-asa, Museum of Hope. Nandito siya sa 84 Cordillera Street sa may Quezon City. Bandang medyo malapit na sa Santa Mesa to. Right? Ito yung sign. 84 Museo ng Pag-asa, Museum of Hope. And ito yung itsura sa labas. So I can just show it to you. Ayan. Ito ang street. Ito ang Cordillera Street sa Quezon City. Malapit siya sa Quezon Ave actually. Ayan. Museo ng Pag-asa. Okay. And I'm gonna try and end the live na since nakita nyo na naman lahat. But punta tayo dun sa part where you could see yung magandang artwork nga. And kung hindi pa nakikita ng friends nyo, please share. Please comment as well para mas marami pa yung makakita nitong Museo ng Pag-asa. Bukas na to the public as of today from 10 a.m. to 4 p.m. I want to end here in this room kasi sobrang ganda nga. Ayan yung art. Ayan. Wow. Ayan, yun lang sa Museo ng Pag-asa bukas na. Thank you for watching. Please like and share so that more people could see this. Maraming salamat and maligayang Martes. Maligayang Martes and thank you for watching. Bye!